One person was sent to a hospital because of a fire at a Kaukauna assisted living center today. That blaze broke out just before 7:30 this morning at American Grand on Tarragon Drive. 25 residents were moved by staff members to another building on the property. One resident, rescued by firefighters, went to the hospital because of inhaling smoke. According to fire investigators, the fire that began in the kitchen caused about $120,000 damage.